Charlotte, North Carolina. A man has stolen a car that is almost perfect for outracing pursuing officers. A Mercedes-Benz 400 SE with 300 horses under the hood. But waiting in the wings is a secret weapon. A South Carolina trooper driving a super-equipped Ford Mustang. The smaller Mustang dogs the more powerful Benz relentlessly. Other vehicles, like this motorcycle, gladly give way. When two trucks block the road ahead, the suspect passes on the right and quickly races off. The frustrated trooper has to wait. Watch again. He blitzes past the double rig on the right, coming within inches of these merging cars. Other units quickly catch up to him. But traffic is thick now, and the suspect swerves right into a construction zone. The officer tries to block the Benz from escaping. He smashes directly into the side of the big German car. But again, the Mercedes muscles its way through. Back on surface streets, the officer catches up, pulling even with the suspect. But up ahead, a van, and it's straight for them. From the unit behind, you see the suspect playing a dangerous game of chicken. To save an innocent life, the trooper pulls aside and lets the Mercedes pass.
You had to do it, bud.
Down the road, the Mercedes loses the Mustang by turning on a dime into a gas station. The other officers quickly take up the slack. A trooper tries to force the Mercedes to spin out, but this Benz was built to hug the road, and it's not letting go. Officers need to end this chase now. A determined trooper rides the suspect's bumper mercilessly. The Mercedes begins to swerve, but hangs on. One more nudge, and the Mercedes goes flying up the freeway on-ramp out of control. And this chase is over. What used to be an $85,000 luxury sedan is now scrapped. What used to be a car thief is now an inmate serving 20 years. The South Carolina Mustang, still chasing them down.